The Rendlesham Forest Incident of 1980 remains an enigmatic and highly debated event in the annals of UFO encounters. This incident, often referred to as Britain's Roswell, involves a perplexing series of events that took place in a forest near RAF Woodbridge in Suffolk, England. In the late hours of December 25th and early hours of December 26th, military personnel stationed at RAF Woodbridge reported witnessing strange lights descending into Rendlesham Forest. Investigating the lights, they came across a glowing object of unknown origin. The object was described as triangular in shape and emitting bright lights. Witnesses reported that the object exhibited unusual behavior, including hovering and sudden movements, defying conventional aircraft capabilities. During the investigation, indentations were found in the forest floor, along with abnormal levels of radiation. These physical traces added a layer of intrigue to the incident and fueled speculation about its origin. The official explanation from the British Ministry of Defence initially dismissed the incident as a result of misinterpreted sightings of ordinary objects. However, subsequent investigations and declassified documents have led to ongoing debate about the true nature of the event. The Rendlesham Forest incident has left a lasting impact on UFO enthusiasts, researchers, and skeptics alike. It has become a symbol of government secrecy and a focal point for discussions about extraterrestrial contact. Decades later, the Rendlesham Forest incident continues to perplex and divide opinions. While some believe it to be a potential encounter with another worldly craft, others attribute the events to military or natural phenomena. If you don't like and subscribe when you have to pee in the middle of the night, there's going to be a strong chance that on your way to the bathroom you will see an alien standing in the corner. You might miss out on exploring the depths of mysterious incidents like the Rendlesham Forest encounter. Embrace the unknown, and let your curiosity guide you. Thank you for subscribing.